set, I played really well. And Bert played. And we were, you know, everything we were on. Yeah, Bert. And you know, we started to feel like it was just a great sense of it. But the sense of it, I mean, it was like really, really easy. I mean, really, really easy.
Left and right, but he never will. He gives you the best.
You know, he's got nervous.
Thank you, Brad.
Thank you, Brad.
Here's the man.
Hey, Jimmy, just so you know,
that kind of shot is very hard to control. I don't think you should try that very often. You know, you're running up and then you hit a soft lob.
Is that 35?
Yeah, 35.
I'll take it.
because I could have reached that and I should have.
Yeah.
Just
okay. I could have stuck my round.
I just need to be more aggressive.
No, almost close. All right.
Okay. 1-3.
Good idea.
He needed to hit me in right in the chest.
Yeah, right. My mistake.
Brad, you're just trying to make
10 seconds.
I appreciate it.
I love the fact that, and then also the fact that neither one of these guys gets all the credit at all. We're making all the mistakes. It's like, you know, Djokovic.
Well, I played terrible. You know, yeah.
You guys are so lucky. You guys got so lucky.
You get all that?
Yeah. I haven't seen any of the tennis on the Olympics at all.
Right.
When they play, things like that.
I don't think any of these.
Actually, the only person that would like to win is what?
I will root for better any day of the week than twice on Sundays. But
Djokovic,
no.
Yes.
Djokovic drives me freaking crazy.
I like him.
He's got the worst temper of all of them.
He
breaking rackets, throwing rackets.
Yeah. So we need some chance to
break tennis.
You know, I think it's boring when you don't have any money. I mean, if I got her on the statue. Yeah. No, those guys have to maintain their cool so much. And most of the time,
at least we've got, who's the one guy?
You know what? This drives me crazy about you. You are probably the most gracious person I have ever met in my life. And I can't stand that!
That's okay, I understand.
You're really pissing him off.
Who would I like Ransom's to see?
Ransom's very easygoing.
Zverev won Djokovic in the Olympics, right?
Yeah. Oh, he won the gold, right? Zverev?
Oh, did he win it?
No, he won the bronze.
No,
he beat Djokovic in the gold.
Yeah, but then he beat the other guy for the gold. Anyway,
yeah.
I think it was Zverev won. I read that somewhere.
Karabusta or whatever his name is.
Some Russian.
Okay, boss, you set?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah, I was actually invited.
Why?
Oh, you could have hit it, Jim.
I did. After it bounced. I hit it really badly.
It was such a weak return, you had to run so far to get it. Oh, yeah, I'll take it away from Brad and get it to me.
Exactly.
Good job.
Yeah, I don't think I could have got to it anyhow. It was way too far.
Oh, yeah.
I'd have to take 2 or 3 steps to get to it.
Yesterday.
Yeah, it started yesterday. Yeah. Hang on.
Pick one.
I'd give you 2 if it wasn't for your partner doing that.
Get what?
Yes, nice. Those are hard shots. Pulling down the line across your body like that.
Yeah, got down low enough.
Nice.
Got under the ball.
Yeah.
Did some right things.
You did it just
nice
right.
Nice shot, Brad.
Just
good
right.
Shot. Good timing, too. For lapping in the middle of that.
Bloody so damn high, I was just like, shit. Sorry, Brad.
Yeah, I know you're still backing up.
Yeah.
good effort, man. It was a good effort.
Stop if I can hit him.
Hit up.
Stay down, stay low, that was it.